Very proud to welcome you all to the groundbreaking for our KAUU. It's a school that's going to open summer of 22 and welcome students in August of 2022.
It's really refreshing to see us to be able to move dirt, to be able to establish and create a learning environment in the watershed in the Apollo Beach area.
This school will provide for an awesome, wonderful group of community of parents to be able to give our students a K-8 school in which they can grow up and attend and live and play and work in their own neighborhood.
We're looking at an area that we don't have a presence in Hillsborough County Public Schools, and it's going to provide a lot of opportunities for children and families.
Where we stand today is going to host 1,800 students.
We have to have more spaces for our children to go to in terms of school seats, so it's much needed.
It's going to be innovative, it's going to be new, and every time we have new construction, we learn from the latest that's out there in education in our communities that we can provide consistently, be ahead of the game in Hillsborough County.
This is all about being able to create a space where children can discover endless possibilities. And hats off to our team, Mr. Farkas and his team, Wilder Architecture, at the same time with Core Horus, continues to be a major player to help us continue to create the best, most sophisticated, state-of-the-art infrastructures that allow our children to thrive.
We're going to have five different buildings, state-of-the-art facilities inside and out, and this really has been a team approach. The school district has asked us to work with them to make these this facility an excellence in education, both from the classroom side of things, the courtyards, the way it comes together as a campus and integrates with the community.
So working with CORE as well as our partnership with Horus has been outstanding. It's been refreshing. The opportunities for growth, the opportunities to provide an excellent project for our clients, and I'm excited to be part of this team and humbled for the opportunity.
Getting this project and being able to work with CORE Construction, our partner, in conjunction with the school district of Hillsborough County, being able to work with them on the equitable business practices and bringing diverse initiatives.
CORE and Horus gave us an opportunity using the diversity program to help us grow, which we are providing security cameras for the site. If there are diverse companies out there with holding their certification, like minority, service disabled vet, or small business certifications, I would reach out to Horus for their programs to help small businesses grow.
Our president, Jonathan Graham, who I'm representing today, he is just committed to making it work. The project executive, Jason Wilson, he is night and day making sure that the team has everything that they need. And we are in constant communication because, again, this is ultimately about the students.
I think this project is a great, in fact, it's the epitome of working together as a group. We have an architect in Wilder Architecture, we have the CORE Horus construction team, all working together with our district staff. Because when you have challenges like a small site, you have challenges like trying to build this in the middle of a community, you need people that have done it before, and that the front of their heart, the front of their vision is the community and doing what's right for kids.
Summer 22, this school will be open. So for those of you who are watching and are in this watershed Apollo Beach community, we look forward to expanding the tours to show you the sophistication, the artistic viewpoints in a state-of-the-art facility that we will educate your child and let them continue to strive academically, emotionally, and socially and do great things once again in Hillsborough County Public Schools.
One, two, three. Woo! Good job. Woo! Absolutely.